गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड द सेकेंड लेसन लिविंग बर्ड. इन दैट वी हैव फिनिश्ड फर्स्ट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ग्रोथ. दैट ओनली पार्ट वी हैव कंटिन्यूड हियर. फर्स्ट इफ यू आर सीइंग 2.3 द सैपलिंग इन अ पॉट दे हैव शोन. फॉर दैट यू हैव टू डू द एक्सपेरिमेंट एट होम. फॉर दैट यू हैव टू टेक two potted sampling sorry one potted sampling and tie a thread to the tip of the potted sampling like this here. So you have to tie that and keep the thread stretched like this. It is stretching is there and tie it to a peg or nail above the plant. And what do you observe after 10 or 15 days? So here next they have shown here, if you are seeing after 15 or 10 days, the thread is here, first it is stretched and here it is loosed one. What tell us that the plant has grown taller? Means here first we tie this sampling, after 10 or 15 days it is loosed. Why like this it is? So here if you are seeing there is a growth of that sampling, so the thread become loose. So in plants it is mainly width and height of the stem that grows. So if you are taking plant, mainly their stem is growing, means their height and width is growing. And as they grow, some plant develops the branches, means some plant they develop their branches while other do not. It depends upon that plant. So if you are taking plant, their height and width of the stem that grows. And if you are taking the animals, means if you are taking animals, humans is there. In that, there is a growth occurs within the body. Means their legs are... height of legs is increases, only the height of hand is not increases, means the growth whatever occurring, it is occur within all parts of the body. But if you are taking the plants, it is mainly the width and height of the stem that grows. Though all the living things grow, animal only grow for a certain period. In last video only we have seen there only certain period is there for growing of animals. The plants on other hands, they grow as long day. Means if you are cutting the branches of the plant and if you are putting water nutrient to it, it will grows as they lie. The growth of living things occurs from within the body, which means that grows occurs in the all parts of the body. That is in the animals, and if you are taking plants, that is mainly the stem is growing. Again here they have shown here the banyan and coconut tree is there. If you are taking banyan tree and this is the sampling of the coconut tree, both again this height is increases, and if you are taking if you are seeing this, again this big banyan and coconut tree is growing here. If see, these both are different plants, and according to the environment the plants are growing, means depends upon the environment the different plants are there. Means snowy region plants are different, and if you are taking desert region plants, they are different. How the environment is there, according to the growth of the plants that occurs. Next is a Here they told use your brain power. What the differences do you see in the growth of the trees like mango, banyan and peepal and that of the bamboo, coconut and toady plants? Means there is a difference in the mango tree, banyan tree and peepal tree. And if you are taking bamboo, coconut, toady plants, they are different. Mean how the environment is there, according to that they are growing. Next point is the food is necessary for the growth. Every living thing, there is necessary of food for the growth. Here they shown 2.5 picture. See here, one plant they have shown. The plants makes their own food in the sunlight. See, this plant is there. Here they have shown. Yes, here plant is there. Here you are seeing the green color pigment is present. That is known as the chlorophyll. And they require again for making of plant here sunlight and mainly water and nutrient. And next is the carbon dioxide. So plants make their own food, but they need this chlorophyll, and due to that chlorophyll pigment, the leaves of the plants are green color. Again, they need sunlight, they need water, nutrient and carbon dioxide, and from these all they can make their own food. And that process of making the food, it is known as the photosynthesis. Like this I told that if that green color green color pigment is present in the plant, that's why they are making their food. And like in our blood, our blood color is red because of one pigment, that is hemoglobin. And like this, in the plant there is a chlorophyll, that's why they can make their own food. And that process is known as the photosynthesis. So the plant produces the food from water and nutrient in the soil. They can absorb that, and the carbon dioxide which present in the air, this. And this process takes place in the leaves only. It is brought about in presence of sunlight with the help of chlorophyll in the leaves, and that process is known as the photosynthesis. And during this process, the plant gives out. During this process, the plant gives out the oxygen, so that it is necessary to plant. We have to provide the water and nutrient to every time. If you are not providing that, the plant will dry or it will die also, so that they can make, they will not make their own food. And they can release the oxygen while making the food, and that oxygen is useful for us. So the planting is very important. So we have to planting is very important for us. And it is taking the carbon dioxide from the air and it is giving oxygen to us. So the plant appears mainly green in color due to the presence of chlorophyll. Understood? Yes. So next, part is the intake of food by animals. द एनिमल्स कैन नॉट मेक देयर ओन फूड बिकॉज देयर इज नो प्रेजेंस ऑफ क्लोरोफिल. एनिमल्स डू नॉट हैव द क्लोरोफिल, दैट्स वाई दे आर नॉट मेकिंग देयर फूड. सी, दे डू नॉट प्रोड्यूस देयर ओन फूड एंड दे आर सर्चिंग फॉर द फूड. सम एनिमल्स लाइक सच एज गोट, शीप, हॉर्स ईट द ग्रास ओनली, मीन्स सम दे आर ओनली द वेजिटेरियंस. बट वाइल्ड एनिमल्स सच एज टाइगर, लायंस, दे नीड द हंट, मीन मीट ऑफ द अदर एनिमल्स. दे हंट हंटिंग ऑफ द अदर एनिमल्स विच लाई ऑन द लैंड. हियर दे हैव शोन द पिक्चर्स. हियर क्रो इज देयर, हेन्स आर देयर, हियर टाइगर दे हैव शोन, हॉर्स इज देयर. मीन्स सम दे आर ईटिंग ओनली ग्रास एंड प्लांट्स एंड सम आर ईटिंग द फ्लेश, सॉरी मीट ऑफ द अदर प्लांट्स एंड सम आर ईटिंग बोथ, मीन्स द एनिमल्स एंड द प्लांट्स. So the intake of the food and the resultant growth is important characteristic of the living things. Means for growing of animals or living things, there is necessary of food. So today we will stop here. Next characteristics we will see in the next period. So thank you.